This morning, a man is accused of hitting a Metro employee with his vehicle. 24-year-old Jacoby Austin is charged with aggravated assault. This happened on 6th Avenue North near Union Street on Monday. The victim told police Austin first tried to slap the parking ticket book out of his hand. When that did not work, police say Austin got into his Ford sedan and hit the man and fled. Metro employee was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.